conversation with Mrs. Meena Bindra. She's the founder at Biba. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you very much.
And also congratulations, Biba's taking an award tonight.
Thank you.
So how does this entire initiative of Transforming Retail India Awards come to you, where CMAI, RAI and the government of India, the textile department is here with Honorable Minister Smriti Irani was here, the secretary was here. So how does this entire initiative come to you?
Well, it's great. We get so much support from the government, and they seem to be very interested in looking after the weavers, and the industry is also very keen, because at the end of the day, the Indian textiles are very much in demand, and it's great. And we shouldn't let our old textiles just die. So we'd all love to revive the textile. So that's what this is all coming.
Yes, absolutely. Along with, as you rightly mentioned, two great projects, the apparel consumption in India plus size India have been launched today. So that's like quite an initiative where we all are a part of. So what kind of a trend setting or benchmarking is this going to be like?
The sizing is very, very important, and it's a step in the right direction. Because we can't follow somebody else's sizing, or we can't follow the sizing that the West is doing. Because Indian body, Indian women, I mean, even women from the North to the South, I mean, there's so much difference. So we definitely needed this, and it was very badly needed to have the correct measurement of, you know, Indian women's sizing. So I think that's great. Help us, it will help the consumer.
Sure, thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing these wonderful insights with us and joining with us. Thank you.